What's up guys, thank you. So Sri Lankan's chances of saving their crystal test was dealt a major blow after Angelo Matthews pulled up lame late in the second session on the day-4 with apparent hamstring trouble. Although not out, he did not take the field after tea and will undergo scans at some points in the day before it is decided whether he can bat again in the match. At first glance, however, the injury appeared fairly serious. Matthews was batting on 14 of 38 balls when he drove Trent Bolt through mid-off and called partner Dinesh Chandimal throw for 2 runs. Halfway through jogging the second run, however, Matthews pulled up and began to hobble on his right leg, then clenched the back of his left thigh as soon as he had crossed the pooping crease.